Planet Nomads. Going to have a look at my new big vehicle. Pretty good game. They've done quite a lot to it. Still loads more loads to do. But it is playable now as far as construction is concerned. And there it is. New Brum Brum. 8 wheels. I had 6 wheel vehicles, but kept on getting stuck. So I'm going to try out the 8 wheel. Okay. So I've got the front wheels that you can turn, and the back wheels that you can also turn to give a nice tight turning circle. And some cockpit and thingy has an emergency 3D printer, stasis chamber up there, a compact fag machine, lots of batteries all over the place, battery, there's loads of batteries on here, one for each machine, wheel, one for each main device, the fag machine, the stasis chamber, one for the lights, two lights at the front. Right now they're not switched on. You can go along and go to the battery itself, and you've got the turn on, actually turn it on, turn it off. So there's a green light, green beam going to it, says there's power going to it. So, turn it off for now. I'll turn them all on, I'll probably cut that out of the video. Edit that bit out. Turning everything on. Stasis chamber, make sure that's on. Just in case the wheels are all powered up. Oh yeah, this has got 8 compact containers, so that's 92 slots. Very nice. Give them lots of stuff. Perfect for heading out long distances. Well, we shall see how good this is actually going along. Yeah, it burns through the batteries quite fast. Set the speed to medium, I think it was. Let's have a look. it's medium speed. If I do it again, I go to fast speed. Medium speed will do. Third person. Right. Let's take this up this hill. See, not liking that. It's not so good. Come on. Okay, so it sort of goes. Very slow. Can't tell you. Wait to get it up there. Oh, slow. I think I best go along a slight angle so I can get across, get over. There's absolutely no way. Actually, let's just try it. There's no way it's going to go up there. Okay. It is. Holy cow. Very, 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 very slow there. This game sort of freezes every so often. Very early access though. I am surprised. Okay. I don't think this will do it. I should lose that. I might ground myself. See how this. Well, there you go, it didn't like that. Oh, have I just grounded myself? No, phew, thank goodness for that. Phew. Okay, that could have been interesting. Bouncing off on the middle of the vehicle, it would have been totally stuffed, possibly. Actually, let's just do it, let's see what happens. It might be okay now. Yeah, okay, awesome. Safe. Okay, take out that tree. Oh my god. Holy fuck! Language, oh my god! My poor vehicle. Holy cow. Gotta take a look at this. That was a bit nuts. Has anything fallen off? Anything been knocked off? I'm taking out a field vision. Looks okay. Did I forget to put those triangle blocks? And I forgot to put it on the rear. I forget to put it there as well. Shall I just quickly do that? Give it a little bit more strength. Build vision, you access via the tab key, of course. Of batteries just in case, loads of water, some food, batteries for the vehicle, batteries for the weapon, mining thing, tool. Okay, I could make some components for the blocks. Never mind, that's that for now. I could actually third person. Yeah, go further down. Looks nice and bumpy there, see what happens. Come on. Now there's some of those big ape type things over there somewhere. Lots of resources. I know this can take down small trees. What about creatures? Stasis chamber, I can use that to go to sleep in. Alright, here we go. Yeah, there's those. There's one. Pop back up. Let him see if I can run him down. Okay. Go. Go. Ah! Take that, you bitch. Oops. Okay, it did nothing. Great. I hate those things. I haven't got a gun to kill them yet. The tool isn't... Well, it's completely useless against them, really. Seems to be, anyway. Mind you, I've only got Tech 2 at the moment. Alright. Got anything? Go and farm that. It's going to pop out. Oh shit. Get away from me, you git. Okay, that was a bad move. Chase me, will ya? Goddamn son of a... Of course there's a nest here, that's why they're all going nuts. That purple outcrop there, that's a nest. Lots and lots of resources in there. Ooh, sort of fly type thing is. Let's run those down. Oh, what the hell's happening? Okay, it's not liking this little hill here, steep incline. Anything chasing me? No. Right, let's just turn this. Stop. Needs brakes. What happens if I do nothing? It's still rolling. That's no good. Can't roll. I shall stop. Is it rolling still? Nope. Okay. That's interesting. While I'm still in there, it rolls. Yeah, let's mine this. Silicon, this is good. And let's go into the stasis chamber and get rid of this knight. Good. Now, if you go into the stasis chamber and sleep, if you haven't got enough food and water, until you find that you lose all your food and water. You have to make sure you've got sort of at least, I think, something like 50, a half food and water. Bottom left corner there. I've got, currently got 77 food and 69 water. If those values are too low, you end up getting zero energy, zero food, zero water. By the end of your stint in the stasis chamber, you're pretty low anyway. Actually, quite impressed with this. This one works well. This build works well. It's doesn't look very robust. I don't know. Probably haven't sort of programmed in destruction, and probably not to completely. Probably find I can bash into lots of things, I suppose. Put those two conveyor things on there. Because, oh yeah, I'm trying to think why I did that. Of course, I've got two rows of containers. Let's link. So we can view them all. Oh shoot, what I just done. Third person. So I can view all the containers. Yeah, so cool, so cool. It's brilliant. I think that'll do. Two lights, Cummings got those turned off. No point having them on right now. This definitely works well. Shame it didn't do anything against the creature. Don't know about lesser, you know, small creatures that might do something against them. Those big ape things are just nasty. I need a gun. Oh, that's it. That's the machine. Let's get back to base. Let's see if we can get ourselves back to base. Really need brakes. As soon as you get in, it starts rolling. Maybe I'll post that on the forum. And the top centre there, that's the direction thingy. And C is my the base down here. This is down south, where all the aluminium, silver, and some titanium, uranium is. So this is my base for that. Oh, this is slow. Apparently, you put the wheels on slower speed so that it can get up steeper hills. I'm just stuck on moderate, and that seems to be fine for whatever. What the hell is? Oh, there's the vehicle. Oh my god, it's over there. Need to go over this way. Maybe there's some smaller creatures over here. Ooh, a couple of loads. Shall I have them? Yeah, might as well. Stop. Don't roll. Yeah, it stops rolling as soon as you get out. Alright, looks like we've got iron. Iron plus carbon. Nice. That's carbon. Is it carbon? Aluminium and cobalt. Okay. Should know that by now. Excellent. Down here, the iron and carbon are few and far between. I'll have that. Yeah. Swear I read on forums that you can actually kill things by running over them, but presumably it must be only small things. Into the water. I don't think it'd like that. Yeah, tree. Take the tree down. Yeah, it can take down trees easily. Nice. Take another tree. That's funny. Oh, that works really well. Okay. Might as well follow those. Anyway, that's that vehicle. That works exceptionally well. Yeah, it's six blocks wide there, nice and high, with the those placed underneath, so it can run over quite a lot of things, you know, pass over them without getting obstructed. those four wheels seem to be working very, very well. And that's it. That's enough for this video. Hope that's of interest to you, anyone, of help. If you have any comments or any queries, questions, put them in the comments below, and thank you for watching.